Okay, I think we're ready for testing. Start the player. System turns on in the back. Then we'll wait for the delay for the system shutdown. That's it.